Hi, today I'm gonna travel from Kuwait to Iraq, and the first thing I need to do is to get this green permit for land border crossing. It didn't take long to get this green permit, and now I'm ready to go. We are traveling on this Highway 80, known as Highway of Death, that's linked between Kuwait City to Iraq border at Safwan.
Hey.
About to cross the border from Kuwait over into Iraq with Aker. Just been dropped off by my guy, Aladdin.
Yep.
From the hostel, and I cannot wait.
It's only there, so not long.
Sure.
So we're currently right in between the middle of Kuwait and Iraq. That is the entry point right over there, and I'm absolutely buzzing to get in. Can't wait.
Say cheers.
Cheers. So we are at the Iraqi border.
Welcome, which one? In Iraq.
Yes. We are waiting for our visa to proceed.
So. Okay. Maybe you will stay forever.
Yeah, definitely.
Hi, John. How does it feel to be in Iraq the first time?
I'm absolutely ecstatic. It took us about an hour to get through. We've stood around, went around, met like about 8 people, and they've all been like amazing. Every country I've been to, the border control have been a nightmare, but yeah, they're just like super friendly. So let's get to Basra.
Sure. Great.
Sweet.
Where are you going?
Go on, yeah. A little bit hot.
Yeah.
Looking forward to getting some aircon.
Oh, finally just close to Iraq, to Safwan. Gonna continue to Basra and then Baghdad.